Okay, got a Dynacore quarter panel, had to fix a flange. It's a 1967 quarter panel, but it had a flange out by 3/4 of an inch that was sitting up. Dylan can put a picture of that up. But I ended up having to roll this and smack because the 67 teardrop's out. I still got a ways to go right here and work this out. I've been slowly doing it. I brought most of it out. They found out about the error in their dolly, in their die. And they just said, take care of the problem and let me know what it is later. So it's been a couple hours, and I'll send them this video and let them know. And they've been a great company to work with. Every once in a while, you have a product that has a problem. So just give them a heads up how to fix it. And if you're able to do metal work, you can fix the problem. It does take about 1.5 to 2 hours of just even dollying, walking it around. And it comes right out, and a couple other spots are pretty easy to fix. So that's it. I just got done sanding it out. I just wanted to go over it real quick. It's turned out real nice. But that's what the edge should look like. So give you an idea. If you got a guy in your area who's a good metal worker, you know, a couple hours, he'll have it looking really sweet. No mud, no anything. Just metal shape it down and take it out real nice. And you can mark the flange back out. And I'll show you the other couple things I got to do. And I'll readjust the front up here. And I'll shrink that in a couple places on the shrinking machine. And that should put that where it needs to be. But that's kind of things you got to deal with. But this is a misprint. That, you guys, you know, that gets taken care of, and you've been good with it, so we'll just see where it goes.
You come in here, Kenny. You ain't gotta be afraid.
Gonna weld the quarter in here pretty soon. I'm scuffing the door panels on here so we can take care of all that.
I already put the tinning agent on it, and going around and just cleaning all of everything from the tinning agent out of the crack as best you can. A little soap and water. I use soap and water and baking soda. Making sure everything's out of it is the biggest thing about making your lid have proper attachment. The adhesion process is what you're after. And the lid is structural. This gets hit in the quarter. This won't pop out of there like body putty or something else, but it'll bend and flex with it. You can straighten the quarter and pull all this, and it'll stretch with it when it comes back. So this is about one of a very long-term permanent fix than putting a type of a epoxy or body putty or something else to it. It works temporary, looks good temporary. Yeah, get your toothbrush. And don't use it, okay, Dylan?
Yep. You use it, though.
I use it right here.
Mm-hmm.
Frequently gotta tell Dylan, don't eat the lead. It's like, quite often. And I got a toothbrush so I didn't have to use my fingers and finger fucker.
Smells like cat pee.
Smells like cat pee. Don't lick it or eat it. God. It smells so good. Can't put it in my mouth.
If it smells good to somebody, like, yeah, it's weird.
It's like that kid, you know, that used to put lead weights and chew on lead weights when we were kids. Well, that's all you got to kid that, you know, robbed a bank on foot. People just get stuck. Yeah. The first one was baking soda and water. And some soap. This is just plain soap and water. And then I'll do it one more time with just some water. And cleaning it and getting it all proper is the key.
You got the quarter in, you leaded it in, you rolled this lip, I guess you could say, it had a square lip on the wheel right here, and you can see, and you hit it right, and then
say,
Mark.
Here, eat that, Dylan.
No.
I get tired of telling you not to eat it, so go ahead. Outside, putting a little teeth between his teeth and gums.
But I like it!
primer.
Anything you want to say, Kenny?
Everything's just down to ready for 400. Got it coated. Everything's ready all the way around, both sides. I'm finishing up this little spot on the rear quarter, and then that's it. Deck lid is ready. And I've got to mount the hood and line it. We just got the brand new aluminum hinges. Other than that, she's ready to go.
Yep. And it should be in paint next week? This week?
Yeah. Probably next week. I would say the first of next week she'll start painting all the parts and everything for it.
And she's going to be coming together. All right, we got the hinges on from Ring Brothers.
I'm sorry. Okay, go ahead, I'll let you go. Reload, you shut up.
These things look really good. Yeah.